Hi viewers, welcome back one more time to Gom Tech. In this video I'm going to show you how to transform a photo from black and white to a color or another color. Here what you need only to do is to follow me step by step so that you don't miss, but always remember to like, subscribe, share and hit the notification button so that you don't miss. So what I need to do is only this you are seeing now, is this you are seeing only by use of neural filters in PS 2022 or Adobe Photoshop 2022. So let's kick to start. So I'm going to transform this photo from here to here. So let me first remove the one which is already transformed, then I remain with that layer only. So what I need to do is to select what I'm going to transform, like this one. So the next thing, I go to neural filters. After neural filters, as it's loading like that, remember this is a simple trick behind, you need not to install any application so that you transform this. So what we need to do only is to colorize this by the use of neural filters, and we can see those ones are on waiting list, what and the rest and others. So but our interest is what? Colorizing. So you come here, you activate that button. As it's loading from down here, it has already transformed. We can also change to super zoom the photo. You activate that one also for the super zoom. So the photo has become, can make it even very smooth like that. As it's making it very smooth, then we wait processing on. Okay, then we can do what? We can save our photo. Come to file, you can save it as a JPEG, then rename it as Golaz or Gom Tech. Then you say okay, then you can save it quality 12 and it's maximum. Then you say okay. Thank you for watching this video. Always remember to like, subscribe, share and hit the notification button so that you don't miss. Thank you.